Aji, God of my ancestors, God to whom I serve, I have presented unto you this annual sacrifice. Accept her and let your blessings depart not from us.
Not so fast! Thou daughter of Belial, not even a strand of hair should drop from her body. Otherwise, you'll drop dead.
Child, did you miss your way here? Does this look like your father's house? This is not a playground.
By the time I am done with you, it will be clear who is the child, as well as who came here to play.
What insolence! The attractiveness of the viper's tongue is no invitation for a kiss. You are obstructing something sacred. Leave now, before you become the replacement.
I pardon your ignorance and I choose to give you a little education. Because the devil has tied you with a twine, you now behave like a swine.
And because he has decorated you with his coat, you now behave like a goat.
Interesting, but not impressive. You dare insult me with so much boldness. By the time I am done with you, you will know I am no one to be toyed with.
I come against you in the name of Jesus,
Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces of Zion,
with direct precision and clear directives.
So strip you naked
and to prove to the whole world the powerlessness of Satan, your God.
Jesus. Who is this Jesus?
The Bible calls him the blessed and the great God, invincible, immortal. He laid the beams of his chambers upon the waters and walked upon the wings of the wind as a chariot. He stretched forth the heaven as a curtain and laid it forth as a tent to dwell in. The Bible calls him Jehovah Tipperah, the God of fire. Another part calls him Jehovah Ophili. My God has boxes with two hands.
Wonderful performance, but a very wrong occasion. You have stepped on the tiger's toes and you have mistaken his quietness for sluggishness. Now, this joke has to stop. You better leave now. Aramila, answer your daughter. Aramila.
Now, it has dawned on me that you are not just an infinitesimal mushroom, but a toothless bulldog. Amatayo, rise up.
You go away. You go. By the time I am done feasting you to my vultures, you will know I am no one to be dealt with.
Isaiah 49 verse 25. He says, I will contend with them that contend with thee. They will eat their own flesh and be drunken with their own blood as with sweet wine.
Amatayo,
are you okay? I refuse to let you go.
Let's go.
Aramila, listen to your daughter. The one that speaks to you, listen to your daughter. I am no one to be dealt with. I walk in the forest and no one dare stop me.
At the time of your ignorance, the Lord weep.
Spiritual wickedness are nothing but spiritual insects. When you speak in tongues of fire, you are spread insecticide. Now, Amatayo, listen to this. Bala Koto Zatatia Epramadash
Zakateria Manta Libra Kurukuru Kedegade
Waria Kaledesh Epramata Zikopala Yalada. In the name of Jesus!
Let's go!